नेपियर्स एनालॉजी और लॉ ऑफ टेंजेंट्स। सो दिस इज अ थ्योरम इन अ ट्रायंगल एबीसी, टैन बी माइनस सी बाय टू विल बी इक्वल टू बी माइनस सी बाय बी प्लस सी एंड कॉट ए बाय टू। सो इफ यू टेक अ ट्रायंगल हियर, सो दिस इज ए angle, B angle, C angle, and the side will be C and B and A. So in this triangle, this will hold, and this is called the Napier's analogy or law of tangents. Similarly, tan A minus B by 2 will be equal to A minus B by A plus B into cot C by 2. The third one would be tan C minus A by 2 will be equal to C minus A by C plus A cot B by 2. If you see here, this B minus C is angle and this B minus C is the side. So B minus C come here, B minus C come here, and the other one will go here. So this is how you have to remember it. So let us see the proof. You need to understand and you need to know the sine formula, law of sine. So A by sine A is equal to B by sine B equal to C by sine C. So this is your law of sines. Let us put it as K. So what will be A? It can be K sine A. What will be B? It will be K sine B. And what will be C? It will be K sine C. So now take the first one and take the right hand side. So I am putting in this place B, this one, K sine B. In place of C, I am putting K sine C. So in denominator also you get K sine B plus K sine C. And here you have cot A by 2. So you can take a K common from here, K common from here. So K will get cancelled. And this will be sine B. Sine B minus sine C. What is the formula of sine B minus sine C? It will be 2 sine B minus C by 2 cos B plus C by 2. Here also you have sine B plus sine C. What is the formula? 2 sine B plus C by 2 and cos B minus C by 2. This will remain here. 2 gets cancelled. Sin b minus c by cos b minus c will be what? It will be tan b minus c by 2. And this one, cos b minus c by sin b plus c by 2 will be cot b plus c by 2. You have this cot a by 2 also. Now see b plus c. In this triangle, a plus b plus c is equal to pi, 180 degree. So what will be b plus c? It will be pi minus a. Now put in here. So what this term will become? Cot b plus c, I am writing pi minus a. So what do you get? Cot pi by 2 minus a by 2. Cot 90 minus theta or pi by 2 minus theta is tan theta. So it will be tan a by 2. So I can put in this place tan a by 2. When I put tan a by 2, this is cot a by 2. Tan and cot a by 2 are what? They are reciprocal, so they get cancelled. Only this will remain, and this is your left hand side. So this is how you prove it. You can prove it for this one also, this one also. So this is your Napier's analogy or law of tangents.